Target sighted.
Chambers!
My apologies. Let us leave.
Target sighted.
Semiomancy Consortium is located on the east side after departing the palace. The Semiomancy Consortium is only a short distance from the palace. Let us leave the palace and go there. The Semiomancy Consortium is on the east side of the plaza.
Uncle Midas is waiting for us there.
To the east of here, you shall see the Semiomancy Consortium.
I wonder what it's like in there.
So it was you who showed it to Leticia.
I admit it. How could I not? I shared in her anguish. If our knights are to face the Imperials, we will have need of them.
Do not suffer children their foolish dreams. You are why I find myself here.
Maester Midas, Director Malthea.
I am relieved to see you return in good health, Princess Leticia.
And who are you?
I am Malthea, the director here at the Austeria Semiomancy Consortium. A pleasure to meet you. Midas was just telling me of the pleasant journey you all had together.
So, how did talks go with that twit Neon?
Well...
So now we're heading straight for Baldar.
And for what? I said I would support Albert and Elena. But I will rescind that promise if you intend to risk your life so meaninglessly.
Our good friend Chloe is being held captive in Baldar. We have to get to her. You understand, this is not up for debate.
I will not prostrate myself before the king. Go, return with your friend. I shall await here.
Thanks, Midas.
You seem to understand Maester Midas quite well. Let us speak of the matter upon your return. You have places to go and people to free. I truly pray time is on your side, Raymond.
Let us make haste to Baldar. We have not the time to dawdle here any longer.
Target sighted. Target sighted.
Exquisite.
Target sighted.
How exquisite. Pardon us. Pardon us. Well, that was indeed fruitful. Pardon us.
Come in. Come in.
Was indeed fruitful.
Small organic life form detected.
Oh, very diverting.
Target sighted. Target sighted.
Feels as if we have been away from the capital for quite some time. It is comforting to be back on her streets again.
Indeed. Though a storied past with this city we do have, it is yet our home.
This is true. Very well then, Your Highness. I shall bid you farewell. I have pressing business to attend to.
Oh, will you be visiting your shop?
My shop? What do you mean?
The one famous for its sugary confections, of course. You oft frequent there, do you not?
Your Highness! You knew?
Oh, you were intending to be covert? You oft visited that shop, but always under some pretense. I thought you quite enjoyed its delicacies, so I did my best not to disturb. Ah, but now, come to think of it, you oft did seem to grow nervous in Ralph.
Heavens! I cannot believe you knew all this.
Is it really so shocking? We are in each other's company more often than not. I do know you quite well.
I see.
In fact, I should very much like to see this favorite shop of yours. Could you take me with sometime?
But of course. I am certain you will enjoy it as much as I, Your Highness.
exit. Ray, fancy meeting you here.
Oh, Leticia! Am I glad to see you? I got myself totally lost.
Is that so? Well, how fortunate that I have found you.
I'm really kind of surprised. Didn't expect this place to be so huge.
This is the royal capital, and one of the largest cities in the world. Her buildings vary greatly, so those new to her streets often become lost.
You seem pretty happy.
Oh, do I?
Sure do. It's like you're so proud you can barely contain it.
Well, this is my birthplace, after all. And to hear you acknowledge her grandeur pleases me so.
I mean, all goofiness aside, it's a beautiful city. It'd be pretty much perfect if you couldn't get lost in it, though.
I cannot say I agree, but I do thank you. Excuse me, might I ask something?
Hail, young one. I believe you might be lost. We deal only in business here, not sundries. If you are looking to make a purchase, you should visit our shop in town.
I am terribly sorry about this sudden intrusion. An acquaintance of mine runs a similar trade, and I wondered if I might inquire about your business here.
Well, well. I am never too busy to lend an ear to a fellow entrepreneur. Except maybe this very moment, unfortunately. I'm in a bit of a predicament here, you see. It's a long story.
Truly, I do hope you will forgive me my intrusion. I had no means of knowing so. If you'll excuse me, then.
Though I'd be plenty appreciative if you'd lend your ear.
Yes.
I've been a merchant since I was hardly but a boy, albeit one plagued by an awful sense of direction from the start, mind you. But I found the more I lost my way, the more people I met. With this new network of connections, I found myself dubbed Ruddle, the Merchant King.
Oh, how marvelous. So what in the world could trouble the Merchant King?
Yes. Well, I've since tried to pass the family trade to my boy and 5 apprentices, you see. I recently sent them off to ply their own trades, but not a one of them seems to have reached their destination from what I can tell. Perhaps they've inherited more from me than just my good business sense. I'm terribly worried that they've all gone astray. I feel all but helpless.
I see. Oh, if it is quite all right with you, I do believe I may be able to assist. My business would see me traveling far and wide, as it were, so perhaps I could search for them.
Would you? Oh, you're too kind. Someone is bound to have seen them. Please, ask around. Gather as much info as you can. Should the young merchants reach their destinations, the towns they set out for will benefit greatly from the wonderful wares they can offer.
I can offer no promises, but I shall try.
from my son? Oh, what a sweetheart of a boy he is.
How exquisite. To be of assistance.
I saw you carrying one just like it, so.
Glad to be of assistance.
She was attacked by Mother.
Thank you.
Well, that was indeed fruitful.
Did you see my sister? Isn't she just the greatest?
Glad to be of assistance.
I followed what was written, but as fate.
Thank you. exit. Pardon us.
Be able to finish this once they get back. Wait, maybe I'd better handle that thing first. Gosh, I have so much to do. You know what? I've been working so hard, I think I deserve a little reward for myself. Now, what to buy, what to buy?
Did you happen to buy all of these things, Welch? Perhaps it would be better to save money if you wish to restore your family's wealth.
You've startled me for the last time, Buster! This is exactly what I needed! Now I can make another new product! The dosh is adding up slowly but surely! Time to reward myself! You've got it all wrong. I don't have it in me to waste one single fall. Every one of these items were originally property of the Vineyard family. All I'm doing is buying back what was seized from us. Well, there might be a few things that I've indulged in. That's not the point here. As your reward, I'll give you a lesson in the alchemy secrets of the Vineyard family. Okay. I'll buzz you when I need something else. Make sure to keep your schedule open, scavenger. And I am not wastefully spending fall. Got it?
Glad to be of assistance.
Enemies up ahead.
I've got your back.
sufficient health.
Let's go!
Say goodbye! Bleed!
Cut them to ribbons!
Destroy.
Straight south through the Osarius Plains, we will eventually arrive at Baldar Citadel.
Baldar Citadel?
Target sighted.
We have company.
Neutralized.
destroyed. Grace me.
Not so tough now. I will not fall, not with my promise left unfulfilled.
Target sighted.
I hear ya.
Target sighted.
I got this.
The enemy is before
Deceptive
us.
Range.
Remain close, I'm Highness.
Firing. Sighted.
Prep for engagement.
Stay where you are.
Please.
Destroy.
My conviction is unwavering.
Fly.
One. Energy blast neutralized.
The enemy is before us.
Copy that.
The opposite.
Keep your distance.
Positional tactics.
Well aware.
Say goodbye.
Your
fate is sealed. A winning deal. Stay the course.
Firing.
Elena! You will not be the last.
Well, that's over with.
Target sighted. Small organic life form detected. Initiate emergency protocols. Firing! We appear to have lost them. You cannot escape. Let us proceed with caution. Just got a lot worse. Unable to continue combat. We are free of them now. Prepare yourselves for battle.
I hear ya. Hit it with a hammer, right? About what I expected. Just gotta hit it. About what I expected. Gotta hit it with a hammer, right? About what I expected.
my patience.
Leaving combat area. Remain vigilant.